So tell us about your day.
My day today?
Yes.
I just woke up because I stayed up too late. Mm-hmm.
What were you doing last night?
We had our screening of our movie, and before that we had press day, and I got it the night before, and it was the first night that I could actually relax and have a glass of wine. And so that's what I did. And
so what'd you wake up? What time did you wake up today?
One.
One? Excellent. All done?
Yeah.
And what have you been doing since?
I just came here to eat because you need food. Sundance.
And you're doing press all day today? Or?
No, we had press yesterday. So that's actually, I'm done. I can relax. Okay. Which is nice.
So tell me, what's for you the best thing about coming to Sundance?
About being in Sundance? It's fun. It's nice to see, you know, people. I get to play. I'm not going to look at the cameras. I'm really looking forward to seeing movies today. I don't know what, but now that we didn't know when our press day was going to be, so I'm actually here until tomorrow night. So I'm looking forward to it. A lot of people you haven't seen in a long time. I ran into Joe yesterday, who the last time we were both out here was for Brett. So it's fun, you know?
And what's the worst thing about coming here is coming up here?
The cold.
So, how have you been taking that?
Yeah, I'm layering. So it's good.
If who that's up here for the festival would you most like to meet? It always works out here.
Yeah, and I don't know if he actually went, but I really, really, really wanted to go to that dinner.
If you had to, for Sundance, sacrifice one body part to frostbite, what part of your body would it be?
Well, I already have some very strange thing on the side of my leg that was swollen to the size of a golf ball when I got back the first night, and now it's like black. And it kind of spread last night.
Oh my gosh.
So we might have to amputate my leg by the end of the festival anyway. So I guess that's what I would
So this isn't a hypothetical question for you.
It's not a hypothetical question.